What it do, YouTube? It's your boy JH on that, and I'm back with another video. Now, I definitely want to thank you guys for getting me up to 100 subscribers. I definitely appreciate that. I definitely want to do a 500 subscriber giveaway in the future. So make sure you tell your friends, tell your family, tell your kids, tell everybody to share these videos. Go ahead and subscribe, and let's get this channel going. My plan is to pick 5 lucky winners. Give them $20 through their Cash App. So I would have 5 winners send me their Cash App, and I would send them $20 for the 5 lucky winners. So like I said, once we get to 500 subscribers, we definitely go kick that off. So thank you guys again. I definitely appreciate it. I got a couple packages today. So I figured we'll just go ahead and open it up while I got you guys on camera. See what we got. Show you guys what it is once everything gets open. Keys, I got 2 of these for my Crown Vic, they blue, so that's gonna be nice. What's this? Got me a little red case for my Dodge, but I didn't think it was gonna be this shiny, but whatever. We'll keep it. Then we got this. Now, nice. I don't know if they'll fit, but we'll see. Definitely got these to go inside the rim. Hopefully they fit. We'll see. I'm definitely trying to put them on right now. See what happens. So that was what this video was about. Just open up these couple packages and definitely let you guys know. I definitely appreciate the 100 subscribers. I definitely want to take this channel all the way to the next level. So, like I said, go ahead and make sure you guys let everybody know about the 500 subscriber giveaway. Anybody can enter. All you got to do is just subscribe to the channel. And it's that simple. And you can have a chance to win $20. So, don't cost you guys anything to subscribe. So, definitely will have a chance to win $20. So, all right, so this is all the stuff that we got today. I'm actually waiting on some more stuff for the Crown Vic. I decided to buy some lights for the inside, underneath the dash and, you know, the seats and stuff, to light that up inside the car. I figured a little more light wouldn't hurt, so hopefully that will be here tomorrow or Wednesday. Once they get in, I'm going to definitely turn this camera back on. Show you guys who came in, and we'll get that installed. And then, like I was telling you guys, you know, the plan with the Crown Vic, so everything is on track. So everything's looking good. An update on my charger, I probably won't be getting that back for another couple of days. The part that they had to order was a recall, so it is what it is. I do got some stuff coming for the charger. when you get here, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys. If I don't have the car by then, I'm still show you guys what it is. And that's basically that. But I thought the key fob was pretty cool. Blue. It's no secret the Crown Vic is going blue. So that's the color we go with the Crown Vic. And the Charger, it's no secret. I'm gonna try to do black and red with the Charger. And like I said, with the Crown Vic, it's gonna be blue with some pearls in